A device developed right here in Pittsburgh is saving lives of people at risk for sudden cardiac death. Dr. Vince Mosesso, a Pitt professor of emergency medicine, studied thousands of patients over 3 years who used a wearable defibrillator as they waited for an implanted one or even a heart transplant. One out of every 100 received a shock for a life-threatening event and lived.
I mean, it allows you to be fully functional. You wear it under your clothes, and exactly right. If you would happen to be unfortunate, go into that fatal heart rhythm, this device will detect it immediately, and as we can see, has an extremely high likelihood of correcting that rhythm and saving your life.
Very exciting developments tonight here locally. Most of the patients in this study, we should tell you, had severe heart failure.